Chapter 8, Decision. In this video, we will explore in-depth key takeaways from Chapter 8, Decision, of Napoleon Hill's classic on manifestation and the law of attraction, Think and Grow Rich. Be sure to listen carefully and even take notes and stick around to the end, as this material is invaluable to anyone who is a student of this timeless work. Before we get started, please take a moment to hit the like and subscribe buttons to be sure not to miss any of our incredible content in the future. Go ahead and get that done. I'll wait. Okay, let's get into it. Procrastination. Procrastination is the opposite of decision and an enemy every man must conquer. Men who have accumulated fortunes beyond the $1 million mark have the habit of reaching decisions promptly and changing these decisions slowly, if and where they were changed. People who fail to accumulate money make decisions slowly and change them quickly and often. Indeed, the main idea of Chapter 8 Decision is it is better to be obstinate like Henry Ford than a procrastinator. There is but little doubt that Mr. Ford's habit of defiantness of decision assumes the proportion of obstinacy, but this quality is preferable to slowness in reaching decisions and quickness in changing them. People who fail are easily influenced by the opinions of others and let them do their thinking for them. Achievers do not take in confidence, but their mastermind members, and especially those who are in complete harmony with them. Many people have their self-confidence ruined because of some well-being but ignorant opinions of the others. This is why when asking opinions, we should do it quietly, without openly disclosing our purpose. Those who talk too much do little else. If you talk more than you listen, you do not only deprive yourself of good opportunities, but you disclose your purpose to people who will take delight in defeating you because they envy you. You should place the following sentence on a big visible place. Tell the world what you intend to do. But first, show it. Courage. There's a special power which is a product of the following: desire, decision, faith, persistence, mastermind, organized planning. The secret is not a miracle, it is not only the law of nature, which is available to anyone who has the faith and the courage to use it. Obstacles are those frightful things you see when you take your eyes off your goals. Mr. Henry Ford. By decisions made in a spirit of faith, and only by such decisions, men can solve their personal problems and win for themselves high states of material and spiritual wealth. However, after you take a decision, you need the courage to undertake it. Analysis of Chapter 8 Decision. This summary of Think and Grow Rich, Chapter 8, Decision, is not difficult to understand, as the ideas it contains are very easy. Just be aware that, be quiet and listen. Don't listen to people who give uneducated opinions. Stick to your plan and try even if it looks difficult. The chapter is not exactly an explanation, but a guide to the behavior you must adopt in order to remain focused. Now that you know this, you must learn about persistence in the next chapter. Thanks for sticking around to the end. If you feel like you received some real value and insight from this content, please take a moment to hit the like and subscribe buttons so as to not miss any of our new video releases. We upload new videos on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Until next time, we remain Business Brain USA.